is Grace Johnson. I teach R1, R2, and AP Studio Art.
Hi, I'm Mrs. Winfield. In addition to R1, I also teach R2, 3, and 4 sculpture and ceramics.
Hello, Longhorns. My name is Ms. Salier, and we are the three amazing art instructors at Cedar Hill High School.
We offer an array of art courses here at Cedar Hill High School, our first one being our introductory class. In R1, students are introduced to drawing, painting, sculpture, and ceramics. They learn about the elements of art and principles of design. After completing R1, scholars can choose to advance to R2, 3, or 4, drawing and painting, or sculpture and ceramics. We also offer AP Art, where students work to submit a portfolio to be reviewed by College Board in hopes to receive college credit.
My scholars create many different works of art, focusing on different cultural traditions from Asia, Africa, Middle East, Europe, North, and South America. Art is more than just drawing and painting. It involves paper mache, repoussé, clay, ceramics, printmaking processes like block printing and silk screen, and textile art. Last year, we were one of 250 schools nationwide to be chosen to participate in the Vans Custom Culture Shoe Competition. We were then chosen as one of 50 schools nationwide to proceed to the final round. We were then selected as one of the 5 finalists. While we didn't win first place, we did win runner-up, which awarded us $15,000 for our art department. And our seniors were eligible for art scholarships, and all participating scholars received a gift card for shoes.
I teach art 1, 3, and 4 for incoming freshmen and advanced scholars wanting to develop more skills. The studio class gives scholars a chance to explore different areas of art other than the traditional painting and drawing, but various creative outlets and positive critique and communication between scholars. Every class is exciting, from classroom art competitions between peers, the district and state competitions where scholars are recognized for their originality, creativity, and effort.
Now let's hear from one of our amazing art students.
All right, hi you guys, my name is Chloe Baptiste. I'm the current class president and senior within the class of 2022. So I was chosen to talk to you guys about enrolling within the arts and fine arts program. I first took this class as a graduation requirement, but then after learning the place, I actually continued to go to Art 3 and then AP Art, which I'm in now. So the teachers that I've gotten to grow a relationship with are Miss Winfield, Miss Zaye, and then Miss Grace Johnson. Probably the best teachers you'll ever meet. You know, they're really amazing people, and they're willing to talk to you and help you out with anything that you need. Within this class, I've created several art pieces. I recreated the graduation album from Kanye West. I also competed within our Vans competition, which we're going to be competing in this year too. Last year, we decided to recreate the reunion tower, and we also made a pair of slip-on Vans into some cowboy boots. It looked really cool. And we won runner-up, you know, wah, wah, wah. But we won $15,000 for our art program, and we got to win, you know, gift cards and stuff. And just being within this class just gave me a lot of opportunities, for example, that competition. And I'm going to be competing this year along with my team again. To sum it up, it's really a place where you get to just breathe, especially within the art room. It's such a free place, and you're able to express your feelings within the art. And it doesn't even matter if you can't draw, you know. Art is just a place where you can just express yourself without limitations or, you know, any judgment from anybody else, because art doesn't have a specific requirement. Bye, you guys.
Joining art is just the start of something great here at Cedar Hill High School. We hope to see you next year.
I'm a drum major. The reason I like band is because you just have full opportunities, and it just shows you, like, it's different resources to, like, how music can educate people and kids, and how you can, like, learn lessons from it and take it on in life. There's different, I wouldn't say songs, but it's like there's different types of resources and music and genres that you can find what you love. Marching band is like the fun part of the band program. Putting the hard work and the dedication and practicing long days and nights. It's like at the end of the day, when you go to the competitions, you win or lose, you still feel like you accomplished something, because it's like you were dedicated from the start.
My name is Mason Vaughn. And I like band because it really keeps me out of trouble on my free time. And it really changed my life because it like makes me look at the world a different way, musical wise and everything.
My name is Ford Blunt III. I'm the father of Ford Blunt IV. He plays in Cedar Hill Red Army Band. And I just enjoy watching him and all the other kids perform in the band, watching their progress, become great musicians, and just enjoying what they do. I get to participate in several different organizations within the band, the pit crew, and being on the band board, and I just enjoy every aspect of being a part of the Red Army Band.
You should join the Red Army Band because this is a winning organization. It's a family, and we're close. We work hard, nothing here is easy, but you will learn valuable lessons in life that will help you make it to wherever you want to go, even if it's not in music. So here in the Red Army Band, we are very big on discipline. We're very big on family. We're very big on protecting each other. So if that's the type of organization you wish to belong to, please join the Red Army Band.
My name is Jesus Antonio, class 23 and 3 at Cedar Hill High School. The reason why I joined band was I was kind of just put in it for the first time in my middle school year, but I decided to take it anyway as I really had nothing else to replace it with. But as soon as I've been in there for at least a month, I got a spark within me that's been lit, a passion for music and just learning more. And band has demonstrated me how progress can be achieved so in such a little amount of time, but yet so much.
Although we offer a very rigorous curriculum, we pride ourselves in having fun. You know, going to the competitions, football games, even our concert band competitions, it's all about fun. We like to win, you know. We can't always win, but we pride ourselves in being and having a winning tradition, just like our athletic program here in Cedar Hill ISD.
Another part of band is Color Guard. Color Guard is pretty fun. We have a good time. Everybody's like family. And we just enjoy ourselves with the band and we go on different trips.
What is it like being in the Cedar Hill Longhorn Red Army Band? It's an experience like no other. We focus on the technique and musicality of all band areas. When it comes to sound, when it comes to performance, when it comes to technique, we hit all those areas, which I feel sets us apart than any band in Dallas, Texas, and the U.S.
Hi, my name is Sheila Summers. I have had the pleasure of having 5 children go through the Cedar Hill Longhorn Red Army Band program. I have kids who have absolutely no confidence in themselves, have no coordination, and at the end, they are great kids. And I've also, who doesn't love the arts? I mean, when the band performs with theater, band performs with everything else, they all work together, and so join the arts.
Welcome to Cedar Hill Choir.
We offer many opportunities to travel and perform with choir. We have 4 major concerts a year, including a pop show in May. We travel to other Cedar Hill campuses to Christmas carol and are even given the chance to perform across the community for special events.
Hello, my name is Derek Whitaker, and I am this year's choir president. I'm also on the varsity football team. I love being in choir because I get to hang out with all my friends. We get to learn new music. We're like a family here, so it's like everyone's together. It's just a nice place to be.
While we do work really hard in choir to make sure we're accomplishing all of our goals, we still like to have fun. So about once a month, we get together and we have social events that are planned by our student officer committee. We have anything like movie nights or holiday-themed parties or watching the sunrise and having breakfast together, anything to just hang out and relax.
Hello, my name is Shalom Oyawe. I am a sophomore and a part of the a cappella treble choir. I am also a lead role in the musical This Year. This year was my first year auditioning for the All-State Choir, where I made it all the way to pre-area. I was also able to experience being in the mixed choir and was able to learn from a college director. I was alongside one of the most talented high schoolers across the community, and it was a once-in-a-lifetime experience. And I can't wait to audition next year in the fall.
One of the best things about being in choir is that you can be involved in other activities across campus.
We have scholars involved in football,
basketball,
high steppers,
theater,
dance classes,
art classes,
STEM,
the Fire Academy,
athletic training,
and so much more.
Choir gives you the opportunity to make new friends with all different interests.
Hi, my name is Asia Hodges. I'm a senior and I'm the current vice president of the choir. I'm also a high stepper too. Three things I love about choir. It's an escape from all the bad things like COVID and just, I really love music. And I get to make new friends. Join choir, come on.
Orchestra is an amazing group of young scholars who are very, very, very involved in the district and within the high school. Our scholars are all AP scholars. They all have high GPAs. They're all vying for National Honor Society and for major scholarships. Many of them are hoping to go into the medical field and law field and just outstanding scholars.
Hello, my name's Dion Osunde, and I think a really cool reason as to why you should join the orchestra is because of the fact that you get to learn different terms in the sense of musicality and the fact that you're within the community. So even if you do get lost, you never feel alone. And not only that, within orchestra, you get to do some really cool stuff. You go on multiple trips throughout the year to play for other people. You get to have fun parties for the holidays, and even just in general, and every day feels like a celebration, honestly. So I think that would be a really cool reason as to why you should join Cedar Hills.
Most of our orchestra scholars also are involved in other activities. Many are involved in theaters. Some of them are involved in culinary. Many are over in ROTC, and they are involved in athletics. We do manage to split the time with everything that's going on within our district and within the high school. Our scholars are amazing at managing all these different things going on. They are one of the best groups of young people we have. If you choose to be in orchestra, you do have rehearsals on Monday and Wednesday from 4 to 5:30, but you also get to participate in a lot of community service and a lot of times where we go and perform for other schools. We're involved in the pit for the musicals. We get to do a lot of really fun things.
My name is Natalie. I am a junior here at Cedar Hill High School, and I am part of the orchestra as the principal first violinist. My favorite thing about orchestra, I think, is being together with other like-minded musicians and being able to create music and put that into something that we can present to an audience. I think it's a really wonderful experience, and it's something that's definitely impacted me as a person and in ways outside of orchestra.
Hey, Breezy. So why did you choose orchestra?
My sister, she used to play cello, and then she moved to bass, so she wanted me to kind of like follow in her footsteps, so I chose cello. And also, the reason that I stay in this class is because of all of my scholars. Well, not my scholars, my peers. And I really love this class, and Miss Judd also feeds us a lot.
What other things do you do outside of in Cedar Hill besides orchestra?
I'm also in ROTC, and I'm also in ECA.
I hope that you consider orchestra, and I hope that you're wanting to come over and join us. We also have a beginning orchestra class, so if you feel that you want to come and join the orchestra and be as a very beginner and have not played an instrument, you're invited. You can come. You can be a part of our organization. Thanks.
Hi, I am Jacoby Brunson.
Hi, I'm Eden Biskey.
Keenan Nelson.
When I came into this, I was kind of, you know, not expecting a lot since everyone here had such a tight bond and I didn't want to come in and mess anything up. But when I came here, I was welcomed with open arms and I just felt really welcome, you know, because we're family and I feel a part of that family now. So I'm really happy to be here.
It's a party. Like, it's one of those good parties that you have, like, it's a healthy environment. It's, you love to have fun. You just keep that energy flowing to everybody else, not just yourself. And you want to see everybody else just keep their head up and keep on going, because we won't be problem, you know, we got to keep it going together.
It's very fun, very lighthearted most of the time. everyone's a family. Everyone supports each other. It's very fun. You get a lot of opportunities, and you get to learn a lot of new things.
Everyone that I've interviewed so far, they use this word family. Can you elaborate on that?
we're all just very close. We all support each other. There's like backtalking and gossip is discouraged. Everyone's just there for you. That's very nice.
Fun fact, I only signed up to do theater in 8th grade. I had really no intention to do this after high school because I remember getting my high school choice sheet from the counselors in 8th grade, and I wanted to ask my theater teacher a question about it, and she started signing things. She actually signed me up for the honors theater class, and that's the best mistake that's ever happened to me.
So one thing that theater has taught me is not to just be one-sided, to be a fully rounded person. Like, I can, let's say, like, for instance, I work at a fast food restaurant for right now, and it helps me to understand, like, other different people and how to, like, approach them in a way.